I don't need somebody, but it would be lovely. Strictly star Mollie King confirms she's still single amid AJ Pritchard romance claims. And says she'd love a big booty and fitness shoot. She's been romantically linked to her dance partner AJ Pritchard, most recently raising eyebrows when they headed home together after the Pride of Britain Awards. But Mollie King confirmed she's still single on Thursday, as she spoke of her hopes for children once she's found Mr. Right. Posing in nothing but her lingerie, the blonde bombshell talked about body hang-ups, guilty pleasures and her Strictly experience with women's health, insisting she wasn't worried about starting her 30s without a man. She revealed, "I don't feel like I need somebody, but I obviously would love somebody. I love being in love," she added. "I literally love being in love. I'm so romantic. I'm such a girly girl." The Saturday's star said she did not want to feel like she was in a relationship if she wasn't sure she liked someone, and felt happy that the characters from Sex and the City were still single in their 30s, too. "They're all over 30 and having the time of their lives," she said of the fictional show. "I'm like, okay, if Carrie Bradshaw can have that lifestyle, I've nothing to worry about." On her plans for the future, she added, "I mean, I definitely want children, 100%, so I feel that's probably the only thing that I tie to age." During her time on Strictly, Mollie, who previously dated model David Gandy on and off until 2016, has been consistently praised for her steamy chemistry with 22-year-old professional AJ, despite insisting that there's nothing more there than friendship. Mollie sizzles in the accompanying photoshoot, daring to pose in a sports bra and knickers for the new December cover, and inside, slipping into high-waisted underwear and a bra top. On her figure, she says, "I'd like more of a booty, but I'm always going to have a tomboy shape. I'm never going to be Nicki Minaj." She went on, "There are bits that I would like to. Okay, pretty much every part of my body I'd like to improve. I would love to do more sport to get fit. I need to work on my obliques to try and nip in my tummy. But I do think you get to a point where you have to accept yourself and say, this is my figure, and I could work on it, but I'm never going to drastically change it." She continued, "Everyone has hang-ups, but you just have to be proud of how you look and accept who you are, and if I can try to make women feel more confident in themselves, then that's incredible." On her guilty pleasures, Mollie conceded, "My real weakness is a curry. I normally have whatever the house curry is, which my friends think is a bit weird. I love the naan and the papadums. I could just live on the papadums. I might have a glass of Prosecco or a gin and tonic. I'm not really a wine drinker. I just don't want that red mouth thing that goes with that. This is going to sound so lame. I don't think I've ever had a hangover." Read the full interview with Mollie King in the December 2017 issue of